Peale, speaking positive for real. 1952, self-help on the shelf. Improve your life and improve yourself. Confidence, living indeed, what you need. Practical advice, quality, satisfaction. Don't think twice, lights, camera, action. A peaceful mind is a positive power. The truthful mind will grow like a flower. The world is nothing but the thoughts you had, and how you react to either good or bad. Never think less or put yourself down. Never get stressed or let yourself down. This is where you're going and not where you're from. Make moves forward towards the outcome. Believe in yourself, have a vision for your goal. Achieve for yourself and your mind's in control. And fretting, no sweating. Put all your cards on the table, start betting. Expect the best, take the test and go get it. Forget the rest, we'll adjust and don't sweat it. Imagine your life free of fear. Have that vision in your mind so clear about who you would want to be. Breaking free from the chains of negativity. Take control of your thoughts and you're fine. Roots of good thoughts, yeah, in your mind. A higher level of happiness inside. Joyful, yeah, jump on this ride. To take things higher to a positive place. Be happy, don't cry, put a smile on your face. Stay hopeful, and you will succeed. This book, I recommend you read.